stanchion on the boards. The puck just died on him, and he left the goalie hanging high and dry as he was in no man's land.
We'll keep an eye on the stanchions here at the Xcel Energy Center and see what happens today. And there is Hordichuk knocking down Staubitz. We talked about those two.
They're going to go.
And now Hordichuk goes down and a penalty on the way. And then Staubitz drops his gloves and jumps Hordichuk. So Brad Staubitz took a hit, took exception, and now he's going to the penalty box.
And I'm not certain what's going on here with Darcy Hordichuk. That's twice that Brad Staubitz has come over to engage him, but he might have hurt himself on this hit, as it's a pretty solid collision. Well, Kevin, an entertaining shift in that last sequence before we went to commercial break, and it was Darcy Hordichuk and Brad Staubitz once again coming together. An interference call here on Staubitz, then he gets a rough for going after Hordichuk as he's getting up. But before that, it was a collision. Hordichuk hits Staubitz. Staubitz's helmet comes back and collides with Theo Peckham. Peckham stayed down for a brief second, and Brad Staubitz took the worst of it with a cut underneath his left eye. So both guys getting roughed up there. You could see why Staubitz was a little bit mad. It was a good non-call by the referee first, and then a double minor to Brad Staubitz. So a lengthy power play for Edmonton.